everybody, and welcome back to my Macedon playthrough in the Emperor's Edition. We are set with our sight, or our sight is set on Antheia, as we sit in Pella right now with, I don't know if I like Heralds of Macedon. I think we're gonna change that to Macedon's Finest. Macedon's finest is set to take on Tillis. We have a army from Athens here, which I'm guessing they're trying to help us out since they are our client state. They shouldn't really want to cause us harm. And I'm guessing this here as well is to protect us from what Epirus has left. If that is any different, then we'll have to deal with him swiftly. That is all we need to do, I believe. Syracuse might be a... non-aggression? Eh? Why not? Although, confederating Syracuse would put us... Well, they're not going to want to do it now since they're... We'll have to do that with somebody else, we'll have to do that. You know, I'll try to do with the this island of... whatever it's called over here, I forget. Just threaten them of war if they don't want to confederate. Because we want to do that. We want to do this episode. Oh, not a question pack. Are you afraid of me? I want to demand. It's still a moderate thing, huh? Well, I guess we'll attack you later. Get some free money out of it. You know what we do with money? We do whatever we want with money. That kind of sucks for them. So they are going towards Tillis. Research complete. All right. Do I have any active missions that I need to recruit champion? All right. Attain 5 units. Makes Trappy of Epirus. Well, that's not gonna happen. What kind of crap is that? I mean, it makes sense, but I just want to own the land. Okay, we're gonna go to over here. We're gonna recruit a Sarissa Cav. Or do I want a Citizen Cav? Less charge bonus, but do have that companion cav there. Alright, since we made money, we are going to expand this city and give it a thumbs up. No, that's not what we're gonna give it. Beautiful! Look at that, we got walls around that section. Let's do a public forum. Here we wanted to -1 to food town center city center To a gymnasia. Public order, this will... Yeah, public order first. What are you doing? What stance is that? Are you pirating? I don't know if that's gonna actually affect me at all, but... No, we want to force march. Here for... Better, Can you force march all the way to Pella? Yes, you can. We'll stay here. And let's try to hurry up a bit. I don't want to watch Goose, although that's pretty funny. It does give me public order. Why would you? Corruption, not something you want to increase. Okay, let's do public order. That will. Oh, it's taking a bit to get it. It is quite comical that a goose is what's going to watch for enemies and so on. Right, I really don't know which way to go. Wine trader. We need a library. So I'll do that. Then maybe do this with the growth. Alright, let's see, we have 3 pikes, 4 hoplites. Swords, axemen, slingers, 3 cav units. Yeah, I don't know what to do. More hoplites, more swords. Do another pike. I'll make our front line bigger, stronger, faster, longer. How did I not see this? What do you have so far? -1 to authority. You're not sure if your mother loved you? Because you're hideous? Does that mean that you're gonna get like, yeah, enemy units morale? that's funny. We will give you... Stop it. I'll give you commander. And, dread commander. That'll be fun. You're already ugly. And... You're not sure if your mom liked you. So... That kind of adds on to that. Sure. Thank you. Me No, how about you pay me money? Like. No. I don't really want. There's no point for me to have another aggression pact with you. Like, you're way out there. It just makes no sense. I need stuff that actually helps me. You know what I mean? Athens? You best not take that place. Oh, this is lame. This is my town. This is my port to the Black Sea. You shall not have it. Do you hear me? Look, I am gray with anger right now. Jeez. I mean, I'm tempted to, like. You know. Oh, look, you got Gregos skirmishers. That's awesome. I'm tempted to say, you know what? No, I won't do it, but still, it's kind of annoying. Okay, we wanna upgrade this farm. We wanna take these guys off of Force March. And I think that's it. Maybe they'll get ambushed. Maybe the Oh, yes, they're just gonna raid. Oh, they're smart. They don't want to cross me like that. They don't. I was. What? You already got your butt kicked? Sardis. Right. Splendid bowl of olives. Oh, you're strappy of someone. That's why nothing is there. I'm like, why couldn't I, Livia. Okay, that reminds me, I need to do a certain bit of scouting. To here, see what those guys are doing. And then this is going to happen. It's just a garrison army. It doesn't really matter. Oh, Athens is at it too? Didn't notice that they were in range. Guess it makes sense that they are in range. Pikemen! At the ready! Hoplites will come across this way? Or this way? Guess it really doesn't matter. No. We'll do hoplites this way. With the axemen. Slingers. Don't skirmish. General and swords. Sort of reserves. Though I probably could use the swords. Distraction. Somewhere. All of you, forward. I guess more like over here. I don't understand what just happened. Like, where are they going? Like, I don't understand what happened. Are they gonna come out at me? Axemen. What's your range? Okay, we're gonna take him on. Yes. And these guys are. Oh, Athens is coming in. Jeez. I almost forgot about that. We have spear infantry. So it's gonna be good. Slingers into over here. There's women. Yeah, dude. Freaking Athens just came out here, like, oh, light spears. Did I give him the command? They were not braced at all, so that is a victory for me. They broke. I guess Athens helped a little bit, but seriously. Epic noise music. Alright, we are going to occupy. Let's see. Wealth from industry, those are interesting stats. I think I'm on the charge bonus. I think I want that. On the fishing village. Help. I have a port there. I think I want the fishing village here. Stop, can I just Dismantle it instead of converting? Do you... Okay, after that you get the fishing village. Jeez. Stop raiding, dude. Okay, this cavalry is taking forever to replenish. I haven't used him for like ever and he's still not replenished. And I'm guessing we'll probably put a library here. This gives us some food, entertainment, experience to agents. Alright, next episode I might as well just hold up for a second and then go and take out the Odrysians. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll catch you next time. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, and comment. Let me know which way you think my conquest should unveil. And until then, take care of yourselves. Bye.